But I'd be yours if you'd be mine.
Hi, my name is John Orelli, and I'm the pastor of Mission Vineyard Church here in San Antonio on South Broadway. Mission Vineyard is proud to be a part of the Vineyard Movement, which is a great collection of non-denominational churches all over the United States and around the world. Our mission here in San Antonio is to invite our community to welcome Jesus into all of life. Good life, bad life, biggest dreams, biggest failures. We want Jesus to be invited into all of life. Because we believe when Jesus is invited into all of life, Jesus gets to transform life for the better in ways that we could never imagine. And not just in our lives, but in our families, in our workplaces, everywhere we go. And so on Sunday mornings, we try to practice that. We practice authentic community where Jesus is invited into all of life. We try to practice authentic worship where we invite God's presence into all of life. Our kids do the same thing. They've got great classrooms with great worship and great teachers that are just really want to have fun with the kids, but they want Jesus to be invited into all of life. Our launch team is doing all kinds of things because we're a church plant. There's a lot of activity going on and there's a lot of hands at work. And so if you want to join in with that, there are opportunities to join in with our launch team. But if you just want to visit, if you just want to experience God, if you just want to come and just be a part of what God's doing here in San Antonio, changing lives, if you want to be a part of that and God's mission, we'll visit. That's what we're about. Email with tough questions, with happy questions, with funny questions that you'd be interested in, and that you would feel like this is a place where you can ask real questions and not feel dumb or feel like you're going to be scolded for asking tough questions. This is a great place to do that. So start that with an email. We'd love to have a discussion with you. And we'd love for you to visit. And I'd love to meet you. Again, my name is John Orelli. We hope to see you later.